What's up, you guys? Skyra here, and today I'm going to be reviewing Bandai Gorosaurus figure. Yeah. Now, let's take a look at the sculpt. The sculpt looks amazing. I mean, look at those eyes, and look at those teeth and tongue. Look at those spikes on the tail and the back, and look at the tail. Look at the arms, legs, and the body, the stomach. Speaking of Gorosaurus, I was trying to do a voice impression of him. I was like, wait, just look what happened. Yeah, I know, it's kind of sound like for Monster Hunter Buddies. But speaking of that, Monster Hunter Buddies, if you're watching this, I'm not going to try to rip off you or anything. In fact, I'm not going to use that character. Because that's copying. That's copying, bro. I'm not going to use this figure. I'm not going to use this character at all. Because I don't want to get copyright from you. So, Monster Hunter Buddies, don't worry if I'm not going to copy you or not, or use this figure. Even though it's my voice impression of Gorosaurus sounds like yours. Let's take a look at our occupation. Occupation was rotation, a little bit of rotation on the head, tail, full rotation on both the arms and legs. And yeah, that's for occupation. Now let's take a look at size comparison. Here it is, Bandai Cretaceous King and Arthur figure. As you can see, he's taller. Yeah. Here it is, 2004. As you can see, I think 2004 is a little bit taller. And yeah, that's it for a review of Gorosaurus figure. This is Skyrim. Peace out.